back to the bars for the Sooners. Brenna Dowell will be next up. Of course, she has enormous amount of international experience, competed on the U.S. world teams before.
And you don't often talk about power on the uneven bars, but she actually swings with such power. Look at the great amplitude on her single bar release move. Beautiful straight arm work throughout. You never catch her muscling up a skill. Beautiful swing technique. I've been tiny bit short on that handstand, but she really knows how to finesse it and try to show it off. And a great double layout.
The score for Stephanie Couture before her was a 9.85. Dowell did her freshman year at OU and then went back to the International Elite Program to compete for the U.S. team and then came back to the Sooners